Fire for effect. Over.
Roger. Fire for effect.
Fire! Fire!
All right, gentlemen. We're approaching the borders of Germany. Our goal is to break the Siegfried Line, a network of fortified defenses, and end this goddamn war. The German 272nd Volksgrenadier Division hold this area, including their understrength 275th Infantry Division, who have dug in deep here, in the Hürtgen Forest. Our 10th Tank Battalion, equipped with the latest M36 tank destroyers, will advance towards the lines of 3rd Parachute Division defenses. Meanwhile, the 112th Infantry Regiment's objective is to clear that dense forest and capture the hill Germans use as an artillery observation post. They keep bombing our troops day and night, so we must take it at all cost. From here, our arriving armored division, including the latest assault tank, Sherman Jumbo, will support the final push towards the Siegfried Line. Our intel reports of enemy reinforcements, so keep your eyes open for surprises. Despite that, we're optimistic it won't take too much effort to break already weakened German lines. Good luck.
Stop!
Let's go!
Get up and put your hands in the air! Drop your weapons and surrender!